Holy Bible, Matthew, chapter 5, verse 33. Again, you have knowledge that it was said in old times, "Do not take false oaths, but give effect to your oaths to the Lord."